It was a packed house at Blossom Music Center Tuesday to celebrate Cuyahoga Falls High School's class of 2013. But these cheers would quickly be silenced once the graduating seniors received their diplomas. Brandon Fraze says it was a classmate who pointed out the embarrassing mistake.
When did you first notice the error?
I was sitting down in my seat and the person next to me told me about it.
Take a look for yourself. Cuyahoga Falls High School is prominently embossed in gold lettering on black leather-bound covers. But look beneath the school's name. The city is spelled incorrectly. The U that should be the second letter in Cuyahoga replaced with an A. The same mistake made on the printed seal of each diploma.
I have some friends whose children graduated from Cuyahoga Falls High School this year, and they were shocked when the diplomas got home.
Jostens, a company that specializes in graduation items, handled the order and has worked with the district for the past 16 years. The principal here at the school says there were several sets of eyes on the case and the diploma before going to print, but no one apparently caught the mistake. So who's at fault? Well, no one is fessing up either. Jostens is currently fixing the mistake and released a statement to Fox 8 which reads in part, Jostens is providing all new diploma covers to all students who receive the original diplomas. Students are currently being notified that they will receive these new covers and they will be shipped directly to these students by June 18, 2013.
What are the checks and balances in place for something like that? And if it's something so simple as a misspelling on a diploma, where else are mistakes being made?
In Cuyahoga Falls, Jennifer Jordan, Fox 8 News.